our Tia Muhammad Sattar al-Din. He is, I call him a stubborn guy who always loves to follow the creativity things and bring new ideas, and he worked hard towards achieving whatever he wants to do. And now with his speech and his pathway, dynamic leadership, level three, project negotiate, the best outcome with a speech titled Deal the Situation. Please welcome Dear Muhammad Fakhruddin.
The word negotiation, for you to negotiate something. Are you married in this channel? How many of you have married? How many have you not married? Thank you. The purpose of this project to deal the situation with negotiation. My negotiation will start in the past, day-to-day life, when you are at home, while you are on job, while you are with your friends, while you with your co-workers. Every time you will have a situation where you are dealing with negotiation. As my speech is repeating, the last time I have shared about journal negotiation, general topic, which is not having enough time to tell about some story. When it's come to my mind about story, I have a great story which I have read it about this one. 17 camels. There is a story called 17 camels. A father is having 17 camels asset owned by him and is having three sons. And he make a will. After he die, so all of them have to be divided by 50%. After some time, and he passed away. Now there are three sons. Now they are not able to divide 17 into three. And they were having confusion. They are not able to find the solution. And all of the three, they find a wise man. And they reach to the wise man, they ask about their situation. There they cannot deal, how to deal that kind of situation. The wise man said, bring your all 17 camels. I will find for you a solution. And bring your father will. When they brought 17 camel, and he said, I will add one more camel with me, so it will become 18, so it will be easily divided among you. Then he start tell the elder son, read the will, and I will give you the 50%, the share which your father had made for you. He made a will. It's mentioned here, 50% of the will, 18, 50% for your share. So he got 18, 9, 50%, then he got the 9. So remaining 9 available. Then he called for the second son. Okay, now you read the will, the same will which your father had made for you. Then he made the will. Then he got his half share. Then again, from this 8, as per the will, 50%, Then he got 4. Then again he called for the elder son. Then he again divided the third one, because I first one is quarter, the second is other quarter, the third one other quarter. So the third son also, he read the will and he got the camel 3. So total 1 is left. So these 3 sons, they are discussing now what to do this one. So they got revert back to the wise man, which he was give the decision. So they got back the one. So this is the situation, the wise man, a deal, a proper solution for them. So this is about the story. How I can forget about my own story, which I deal day to day in operations, especially in the job. Whenever I want any quotation, so what I will do, I will take 3 quotations. From there, normally I was the new to the IT, and they nominate me, if you need any IT assets, so you call for the vendor. So my nature for this one all the time, I will call this vendor and I take the quotation, I submit to the finance. The finance is said, what? You are taking whatever they say? No, you have to negotiate. So I start negotiation and squeezing the vendor and giving to them a hard time, not able to get the proper. So all the time I am dealing with this kind of situation, which is I already explained to you. So all the time I will try to make the win-win situation, which is the best outcome. It can be benefit to me as well as them. When the vendor is coming for his product to sell, he will not give for free. So all the time, whenever he's submitting his quotation, he's having all the time his margin. So I know, I realize, I analyze, I said you get this one. So I deal this kind of scenario in this one. The purpose of this one all the time, I got to know more about the stories. So now, this is the conclusion. What I would like to say, all the time, you have to deal the situation like a wise man's story. Deal a person like both have to be benefit. So this is what I want to conclude by saying, all the time, you have to be a aggressive. Thank you so much. Over to you, Toastmaster of the Day.